Hi, I'm George. Today I'm gonna show you the forest and Grace. Just it's near my hotel, and I am here. I show you. It is my last day in Grace, and I think show you the forest and what growing there. And also I will show you Vasya, how it looks like from there. I walked. There is a hill, and just I walked. Just nice. Air there is very clear and smells very nice. Smelling this tree, smelling very nice. It's full of this tree and the olive trees. Great. I will show you. Let's do it. It is so sunny and my it is not seen Vasya, but a little bit it's seen, I think. And you can see some roofs. There is my hotel. Just. It's a big forest near my hotel, and I decided to walk and see what is there. There is cliffs. Okay, you can see there. Let's get closer. I think it's dangerous. You can see so deep it is, and very beautiful nature growing there, so green. And these trees. I do not know in English how to call them, but I will put the name on the video. And all the forest, it is full of these trees. In Romanian, it is pin. Okay, nice forest there, and nice air there, amazing. It is sunny, hot. I am on the top of the hill, and just look at Vasya. How looking and great. I will see if seen Vasya or not. Anyway, looks beautiful there, as you can see. So beautiful. Also, there soil is dry and very dry, and growing this kind of plants. I do not know what plants are there, but interesting. What is that? Now I'm here and look at this image, beautiful. Just the forest, and there it's the, as you can see, olive trees growing there. Beautiful there in Grace. Also, I found this plant. Look what fruits growing. I do not know the name, but let it grow. Looking beautiful. Here I found this thing, as you can see there. Throw away, yes? Look from another side if Vasya is seen. It's beautiful, very beautiful. There in Grace growing lots of olive trees and beautiful trees. And just I will try to get some branches and try to root them, take roots and just grow them in Moldova in pots. Just I'll try. Let's get closer. As you can see, so beautiful and healthy growing there, olives, and I do not see the fruits on this tree, but I saw and I picked them, as you can see. Great. Just I will take fruits to get seeds and germinate if branch will not take roots. Now look at Vasya, how it looking at this place. Just great, beautiful trees there, as you can see. Great time. Now look what I did found. They call it the clay or juice, I do not know, at the trees like this. The trees old, as you can see, and they using something, I think. I find another tree, olive tree there, and it's very beautiful. There are so many, as I said. And look, interesting plant there growing. I found another variety of olive tree, and as you can see, fruits, small fruits, I think it's wild. I do not know exactly, but as you can see, nice growing there in the forest. Yeah. If you from Greece, write in the comment, this is wild or not. That's it today. It was very nice in this forest and in Greece, very very nice. I enjoyed this trip and nice forest, as you can see, amazing. Just I will go home and I will show you my plants. Just that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. Have an amazing day and greetings from Greece, and yeah, see you next time. Bye.